Assalamu alaikum. 1 p.m. This is Radio Pakistan. The news read by Uzma Siraj. First, the headlines. Minister for Planning has expressed hope that Prime Minister's visit to the United States will prove to be a new phase of rebuilding the bilateral ties on the horizon. Second round of talks on Kartarpur Corridor will take place tomorrow at Wagah, Lahore. Kashmir Martyrs Day is being observed today on both sides of the line of control and all over the world. And in Afghanistan, 26 militants have been killed during anti-militant offensive in Jaswan and Thakar provinces. Now the news in detail. Minister for Planning and Development Khusro Bakhtiar says government is taking solid steps to stabilize the economy of the country. Addressing Pakistan-US Alumni Conference in Islamabad today, he said human capital development is being given special emphasis while structural reform is vital to ensure sustainable development in the country.
The potential this country has in terms of its strategic location, our geography, we are putting in place a very futuristic regional connectivity program, development strategy for our westward connectivities through Afghanistan, Central Asia and beyond.
The minister said Prime Minister Imran Khan is going to pay a visit to the United States this month. He expressed hope that the visit will prove to be a new phase of rebuilding the bilateral ties on the horizon. Parliamentary Secretary for Foreign Affairs and Dilip Abbas has stressed for greater people-to-people contact between Pakistan and India to normalize the bilateral relationship. She was speaking at the first round of Track 2 Pakistan-India dialogue in Islamabad today. The Parliamentary Secretary said, 717 million youth on both sides of border is a ray of hope, and by bringing them together, a paradigm shift can be brought in the bilateral relation of the two countries. And Dilip Abbas said, there also exists great trade potential between Pakistan and India, which needs to be explored for a better future of the region. Second round of talks on Kartarpur Corridor will take place tomorrow at Wagah, Lahore. A spokesperson, Foreign Office Dr. Mohammad Faisal, will lead the Pakistani delegation in the talks. Both sides will discuss the draft agreement for finalizing the modalities of Kartarpur Corridor. Work on Kartarpur Corridor on Pakistan's side is in full swing. 70% work on Gurdwara complex has been completed. Pakistan has also completed the construction of border terminal and the road. Kashmir Martyrs Day is being observed today on both sides of the line of control and all over the world. The main purpose of the observance of this day is to reframe their pledge to continue the mission of the martyrs till the achievement of inalienable rights to self-determination. The day is marked by complete shutdown and a march toward Naqshband Sahib in Srinagar, where martyrs of 1931 operate. The AGK President Sardar Masood Khan and Prime Minister Raja Muhammad Farooq Haider Khan have paid glowing tributes to martyrs of 13 July 1931. President Masood in his message said that Kashmiri liberation struggle has entered into a crucial phase and time is not far when Kashmiri would see the dawn of freedom of their motherland from Indian cultures. AGK Prime Minister Raja Farooq Haider Khan in his message said, people and government of Azad Kashmir and Pakistan are standing with their brethren and would never leave them alone in their just struggle for their birthright. The United States, Russia, China, and Pakistan have agreed to continue joint effort for realizing a political settlement in Afghanistan to bring peace and stability to the region. The agreement was made in a joint statement issued by four countries at a consultation meeting in Beijing. The foresight calls for relevant parties to grasp the opportunity for peace and immediately start intra-Afghan negotiation between the Taliban, Afghan government, and other Afghans. China, Russia, and United States welcome Pakistan's joining the consultation process and believe that Islamabad can play an important role in facilitating peace in Afghanistan. In Afghanistan, 26 militants have been killed during anti-militant offensive in northern Jaswan and Thakar provinces. According to official sources, 20 militants have been killed when a group loyal to Taliban launched massive attack to take control of Karkin district of Jaswan province. In another incident, 6 militants have been killed during government's crackdown operation in various villages of Takhar province. A number of Taliban have also been arrested. In Somalia, 13 people have been killed in an overnight attack on a hotel in southern port city of Kismayo. According to police sources, Al-Shahab Islamist militant group stormed the hotel after targeting it with a car bomb when local elders and lawmakers were discussing regional elections. Many people have been rescued, while 4 attackers were also shot dead in the operation. The final of the ICC World Cup 2019 will be played between England and New Zealand at Lord's tomorrow. And that is the end of the news. For more news and analysis, log on to our website radio.gov.pk and also watch live video streaming of our bulletin on the link facebook.com/radio Pakistan News Official.